original cast of Gilligan's Island, Batman, Hawaiian Eye, and Lost in Space. Introducing for today's feud, the Gilligan's Island family. Alan Hale Jr., Jim Backus, Natalie Schaefer, Russell Johnson, Don Wells, reunited again, ready for action. Competing against the Batman family, Adam West, Lee Merriweather, Yvonne Craig, Burt Ward, and Vincent Price, as they are today. On your marks, let's play the Family Feud.
Thank you.
Now, so far, Gilligan's Island, they've been playing for the Motion Picture and TV Fund, have won $5,503. And Batman are playing for World Vision, that helps children, $5,520.
That's a good sum. They're going to fight it out today, and then they will go into the finals tomorrow. And tomorrow is a $10,000 day that we play. All for charity. My buddy's right here, Gilligan. Yay, yay, we're the monkey. You're looking good, Gilligan. Skipper, how are you doing?
Wonderful.
Yeah, I got to tell you, it's a thrill for me to see you all. You played so well, you won the money when
Isn't
you got
Isn't it exciting?
Out there.
Really, we are.
Yeah, yeah.
Gilligan's Island, bless their hearts, they're wonderful people.
We'll all have a little party at the Lobster Barrel a little later.
Hey,
let's meet them all. I know them and love them, but let's meet them.
Yes, certainly. Ladies and gentlemen, and Dickie, of course.
Yeah.
Our wondrous friend and Mr. Howell on the island, Jim Backus.
Hey, Jim.
Looking good, Jim. Looking good. Feeling good.
And who is this lovely damsel?
Lovey. As would be Miss Natalie Schaefer.
Love it.
Lee.
Hello, Natalie.
I want a stunt check.
Our brilliant man. Our brilliant man on the island. Our professor,
Mr. Russell Johnson.
Welcome, Russell.
And certainly. Again, it goes without saying, last but not least, our lovely Dawn Wells, Mary Ann.
Welcome, Dawn. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
You seem to be having
we
a good time.
We are having
I hope
a lovely time, and I appreciate it.
I cried all the way through those introductions because Jim said he wanted a stunt check for doing the show.
Oh,
yeah, coming down the stairs.
Right, George, almost.
Mr. McGill, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, dear.
Thank you for being with us. Welcome again.
Well, this is my first game show, and I'm adoring it.
I really thank you, because I know a lot of you don't do it. Hold them up. I just love them. They're so elegant. I love them. Now, is that like one for reading and one
for distance? And one for seeing you.
I'm sort of a rarity. Thank you. But the professor.
Hi, Richard.
How are you?
I'm well, thank you.
Here's the gambler of the group.
Here's the gambler. Hello. I'm a Nevada girl, you know.
Are you really?
Fourth generation.
Where are you born?
Reno. I can kiss the ball.
Get lollipop.
Do it again.
I like this.
You ever thought I'd appear in a porn?
No.
No, never, James. You know, if it had a black stem, it would have been worth $100. That could make the difference as who'll play in the big game. But you've done very well until now.
We don't need it.
We gamblers don't need it.
That's right.
Exactly. Look at them.
Look at
Swan.
Look at
oh, my yeah. God.
Devin. Yeah, here. Ready, don't you?
Two gooders. Batman, right out. We got $5,520. World Vision, tell us a little about it.
Well, World Vision helps needy children all over the world with one of the basic problems in this world, and that is enough food.
Well,
glad you're here.
Thank you.
You care.
Well, we're delighted to be here.
Let's meet everybody. Please.
We had a little taste of victory the
you
other
did, wasn't
time.
That,
yes,
nice,
it felt so
yeah,
good.
That's good. Well, good always. Good. Let's meet everybody.
It's better than fighting crime, isn't
it? It is.
Are I right? One of the worst villainesses ever to walk in Gotham City. Also, Miss America one time, our friend Leanne Merriweather. And next to Leanne, the young lady who played Batgirl so well and gave us all such humor on the set, Yvonne Craig. The taller half, the tougher half of the crime-fighting duo.
Not taller, tougher.
Robin, Burt Ward.
And
Mr. Vincent Price.
Egghead.
One of the most horrible, evil people ever.
Well, they always were.
Nice to
see. We don't need to see that in television. You can meet those people at home. it's my love.
I have one kiss. Wait a minute. One kiss. That's from my mother. This is from Kyle. And that's from Leslie. And this is from me.
You got anything there? Well, thank you very much. I was just wondering if it was an aunt in Omaha. I didn't go for Guadalajara.
I think she's covered all the legal ground on television.
Thank you. I wonder if we could discuss other areas a little later. I love her legs. Friend of the Kleiners in Montreal.
Yes,
who
a good
are
friend
they?
Of mine. My partner is Julian Kleiner in Montreal in my business, and he asked me to talk.
Probably just got
to
two or three points extra in the business.
Oh, I'm sure I've done a very nice thing for them. They're great people.
No, I've done a very. You've done nothing. I did a very. Here's my love. How are you?
Lovely, fine, happy.
Gonna get
Pick
me
one?
Come on, a
right,
winning.
Wait, I got my black pencil here.
No. You're only a villain on Batman.
But it's for such a good cause.
No.
Oh, I don't want it. I want chocolate one there.
It's white.
Oh, listen,
yeah,
I'll do it this way.
All right.
It is a good cause. Yeah. What?
There it is. Black one.
Hold it.
Yep.
Yay.
What's that?
Wait a minute.
I got the black one.
There you go. You both got $100 now.
Okay.
Good idea. Let's play it again. Let's go. People survey, top five answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something people buy before boarding a plane.
A ticket.
Yes, sir. Ooh. Two answers will beat that, huh?
Dramamine.
Dramamine? There you go. You got control. What are you going to do? Play it back.
What do you want to do?
We're going to play. All right. So, Chicago elections. He thought that was close enough to number one.
Yes,
okay.
Sure.
Blaine, what do we buy before
right.
we book?
Luggage.
Luggage!
No. Are you kidding?
No, I never, ever get to the airport and start looking for luggage because you've got all the stuff under your arm going through security.
That's a funny walk, yeah.
And they laugh at your jockey shorts and things. And people buy before boarding a plane.
Extra insurance.
Oh, yeah. Non-Skidoo Airlines. Sure.
Yes, sir. Yes.
The way to do it.
Well, there's not too many left, but I'm going to try souvenirs.
Souvenir?
Yes.
Souvenir!
No. Right.
But luckily we've come to the great Vincent, who can help us out.
Oh, I got it.
What is it?
Something to read.
Hey. Not just another pretty face.
No, you're so right.
Something to read. You know it's there.
There it is.
people buy before boarding a plane?
A toy. For the kids, they're going to see.
Oh, I see. Okay.
For the kids.
A toy.
Toy? Oh. No! Oh, skipper! Skipper?
Okay, okay.
Yeah, we'd be run aground right now if he were the skipper. Oh, there's $90 up there. One answer, unrevealed.
Yeah.
Candy or gum?
Okay, all
right. Right? Can you hear that all right?
Oh, that's good. That's good. A lot of people do that, and I think that's a goodie. And if it's there, you get the $90. If not, Adam gets it. Get it? You got it. You? Is that your answer? Then Jim starts again. We will return. Jim, being so wealthy, doesn't even have to come over here. We have put a buzzer there. And you're being so pretty,
so
we've given you a buzzer.
I love it. Thank you, Jim.
Thank you,
I
darling.
I shall read carefully. Here we go. 100 people survey, top 7 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name the most relaxing thing you do. Lee.
TV. Watch TV.
Watch television. Uncle Jim. 3 answers will beat that, Uncle Jim. Name the most relaxing thing you do.
Make love.
What a sweetheart you are. Even if it's not there, I'm going to chip in a couple of dollars myself. Yes. Make love? It's there! But they got control. What are you going to do? Play a pass. Most relaxing thing you do?
Take a hot bath.
Hot bath? You got it.
Clean mind, clean body.
I say listening to relaxing music.
Hearing music. Yes, sir. Well, you good,
all right. For me, the most relaxing thing is gardening.
You like that?
Yeah.
All right.
Love that.
Gardening! No. No, but I know. You do. You like to potter around there. Okay. Adam?
Sleeping.
Sleep up?
Yeah. Besides this, reading Vincent Price's books.
Oh, yeah, reading.
Yes.
That's great. That's a great way to relax. Read.
How about get a massage?
Oh,
yeah. Okay.
Love it. Massage. No? Oh. Sounded good, though, Donna. Sure. No, it does. It sounds a great way to relax.
Go for a walk in the park.
All righty. Well, that's right. I've seen you in there a couple of times. Walk in the park. $85. You can talk up. I'm coming over to you. Yell with the answers out if you wish. What have you come up with?
Strong drink.
Have a drink.
Make yes, love. You two would be very
don't remember.
Strong drink gets you all the money, if not a very even game, because Adam and the gang will get the $85. Drink! You got it. Seven. Sunday. Then have a drink. Then make love. And then come in from the park. We'll be back right after this. Game, $90, Gilligan's 85, Batman, you bomb, we snap it. Wish each other luck. Wish each other luck.
Yes.
Always like to see good sports person. 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something you bring into the bedroom for a day when you're sick in bed. Yes.
Pills.
Pills.
A book.
A book? You're doing very well for the reading there, game. Are you going to play or pass? Talk it over, Mella. Now, just talk it over. Are you going to play or pass?
Play.
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 Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Something you bring into the bedroom for a date when you're sick in bed, Russell.
The telly.
Yeah, sure. Telly! Hey! Good, darling. Good. What would you say, Robert?
Okay, tray of food, maybe?
Tray of food? Tray of food? Yeah, hey! Skipper!
A bed tray.
A bed tray?
Yeah.
A bed tray. No. What do you think, Jim?
I think a radio for soothing music.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Good,
Jim.
Sure,
why not?
Radio?
Yeah.
No, oh. Not there. Sweet Natalie.
Cards, play solitaire.
Okay.
Good. Hey, that's
if it's there, all right. If not, third strike. Playing cards? No. $89. Come on down here.
Okay.
Roll them. What do you say?
A Kleenex.
Yeah. Kleenex? Four. Oh, yeah. Yeah, particularly if you have a broken ankle. That's an always useful.
What?
Five.
Two.
Telephone. 179, playing 85. Let's go. Here's Russell. Dollar values are doubled. One hand. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name an actor or actress who is also a political activist. Russell.
Jane Fonda.
Jane Fonda. Play it fast.
Play.
I like Russell. I'd be 4 minutes early if they were all like me.
Gosh.
Got 3 seconds.
How about Paul Newman?
Paul Newman.
Good answer. Yes, sir. Oh.
Skipper, who would you say?
I,
3 seconds.
I can't.
All right.
I can't do it.
Oh, it don't work. Jim, an actor or an actress who is also a political activist.
Ronald Reagan.
God bless him. Ronald Reagan. You are great. How did you feel? You're great.
Ed Asner.
It is.
Very good, Natalie. Very good.
You got it in your play for $10,000. Ed Asner? That is not an easy question. Really,
that's
not.
Yeah. I think we're dropping behind
something. Like, this is the day before the end of our second week. That was the toughest question. Truly, that was not an easy question.
Yeah.
And they all applauded you, too. That was a great. Well done. At 85, we're going to add to your score here. Will you stay in Rudamont for me?
Course,
all righty. Who's going to play? Two people. Go. It's the winning duo of Don Russell playing for $5,000. Playing for the motion picture and television. Good luck. 15 seconds, please. Name a foreign country that sex symbols come from.
Italy.
An animal that big game hunters hunt.
Deer.
A fabric evening gowns are made of.
Chiffon.
A position on a baseball team.
Pitcher.
A chocolate food.
Hot fudge sundae.
Turn around. Foreign country sex symbols come from. A, Italia. Serve it.
Yeah.
Animal, big game, under the hunt. Deer. Survey. Yeah. It makes Bambi an endangered species. Fabric even gowns are made of. Chiffon, which is margarine. Survey. Position on a baseball team. Pitchers. Survey set. Chocolate food. Chocolate fudge sundae, survey said. Two. That's exactly what you're supposed to do. Meet them halfway. Looking for Russell. Shall we do it?
Yes, sir. Let's do it.
Let's do it. Please remind everyone the answers Dawn gave us. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name a foreign country that sex symbols come from.
France.
An animal the big game hunters hunt.
Tigers.
A fabric evening gowns are made of.
Silk.
A position on a baseball team.
First base.
A chocolate food.
Cake.
Turn around. You did much better with the hands this time. You did. Much quicker, though. Much quicker. Last time, four airplanes landed. This time, he just was cool, calm, and collected. A foreign country sex symbols come from France, you said. It was number one. There he said. An animal, big game, hunter's hunt. Lion was number one. You said a tiger. Survey said. Nine. Fabric evening gowns are made of. You said silk. It was number one. Survey said. Oh, wow. Position on a baseball team. Pitcher was number one. You said first base. We need 19 points for $5,000. Survey said. 10. Chocolate food. You said let them eat cake. 9 points. Survey said let them eat cake. World Vision won $5,705. But the big game tomorrow has been settled. We're going to have Lost in Space, and they're going to play Gilligan. Gilligan, so far, $10,970.
Great.
Bob Denver, where are you? We'll see you here on Feud. Bye-bye.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. Television production.